Sean recites a rhyme about failing and then talks about reclaiming lost time on Survivor, but actually it's at home with his husband and asks them all to write his name down. Why?
Come on, man.
You don't go home immediately. You know that, right? This show's been on for 23 years.
This show is an amazing journey, and I'm ready to take the next step in my journey, which is quitting.
Okay, so Dee whispers that they should still vote Sifu. Sifu only gets one vote. Sean gets three, and Dee gets one erroneous vote. Who's at fault here for having two quits in the pre-merge?
Definitely the people that cast this.
You think so?
I wonder if there's some other reason. Like, that's because, like, obviously the nicotine withdrawal is the reason, main reason for Hannah. I'm wondering if
she was just having a bad
time
generally. Like, it was bad vibes on the island, so she was like,
she was very hungry.
She took the share zone's advice and was like, "I'm out, peacing out."
Just walk out. You can just leave.
I love how much Hannah has become the hero of the quitters since Sean's departure.
You know what? At least she fucking quit the first week instead of wasting everyone's time.
I was like honest about it. I was like, "This shit sucks. I don't want to do this anymore." And I was like, "Yeah, all right, fair enough." Whereas Sean was like, "I miss my husband." Yeah, we all miss your husband, Sean. But this game is 3 weeks long.
I wish
now.
I was with him right now, but I have to do the Survivor podcast. It's an obligation.
Sean blamed it on Jeff for asking, "Oh, what has this journey meant to you?" But I think ultimately it is Jeff's fault because he's the executive producer. But, like, apparently he asked that question of, like, everybody, every tribal. So that doesn't really hold water, much like those buckets in some of the challenges they do, am I right? But he's all about the journey now. He's all about the experience. It's about $1 million. It's $1 million. I don't have a job. I could take $1 million. I don't want to be surviving, Jeff. Don't call me.
Yeah, that's one of those things where it's like, if you guys don't care about $1 million, then how about you give it to me?
Yeah. If you're not doing anything, I'll take the money.
I'll take it. Remember when, I'll take $1 million.
Remember when Grimace gave all of the money to veterans when he won? And then it wasn't even like a reputable organization, apparently. We could have used that money. You could have subscribed for 2 months to our newest show on Patreon, Tony Show Lube, which I did make the logo for last night, and it's available
now. You could have gotten 1 month of Tony Show Lube content.